And we're back. Playing Knight of the Round Table. Where am I? And I'm the wrong character because I forgot I died. Well, at the end of the last episode. So, I am this character now. Whoa, this is a really weird. I don't like this weapon that much. Ouch. I'm for a sword, really. I don't think I need to worry about too much. This is a bit interesting. Okay. Okay. How do you like it? I got rid of your fire. Whoa, this is a lot of health you've got there. I actually did think that my sword changed a bit, because I thought I got a level up. Then I looked at the top and noticed it still was level 10. So I thought to myself that I must have made a big mistake, especially when I noticed I look different. Ouch! Ooh, fire killed me. I am the true king! Fear me! Fear me! Fear me now! You must fear me! You must bear me, the true king of whatever realm I am in. That's something I'd like to know. Why are they called realm? Isn't it something to do with the table or something? I don't know. That's everyone's homework. Tell me what realm means. You must tell me what round means, or else you'll get a detention. Yeah. Ouch. You just hurt your own people, why not? This is my own magic. I think this might be the last boss. Oh, I keep jumping in the fire. The fire ring of doom. Hit level 11. Come on, come on. I'm going to my mind. Oh, I need food. Give me food, man! Feed your king. There's gonna be like 6 parts of Knight of the Realm. It is a very good game, but in my own opinion, if you play it for longer than half an hour, you get bored of it. It's like the end. But I have to say I am enjoying it. Even though I am constantly dying. No one keeps count. Got it. Ouch. Keep away from the teacher. That's why I am the teacher of this area. That's why I'm giving you that detention. See, kids, this is what happens when you don't do what you're told. The teacher then will come to your house with a massive sword and armor and say, "You've got a detention, young something." Ouch. Do what you say. Do what your teacher commands you. Guys, I am the one, the only angel, and one, the only, the almighty king of the realm. You must all die for your negligence. Hopefully, my mic was a bit far away from me then. Hopefully, you could use your maester. Ouch. You made your teacher cry. This is one of my pupils, and by hitting me with a sword, he's made me cry. Wow, offline. But it is for me. When you get this, it'll probably be just Saturday right now. It'll probably be like Monday 5 in the afternoon. Don't know. Whenever I can upload it. It might be up tomorrow. But I don't know. So it leveled up. Oh, my. Oh, yeah. Oh, couldn't be playing for about almost 10 minutes. Oh, I think it might be about. I don't care. It's nearly 10 minutes. As long as it's gone past the 5 minutes range, it means almost 10 minutes to me. But it doesn't matter. Good. My limit is about 10 minutes, around about 10 minutes. But I will go longer if I have to or want to. Longer than 10 minutes. Or in the last couple of videos, it's been me going for about 8 to 9 minutes, around about. Whoa. Wow. Whoa. Am I controlling him? I don't know if I was controlling him then. Okay, please, I need food really badly now. Oh no! Wow. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no indeed! If anyone's got these Capcom games and they want to know why I'm skipping some of them out, it's because I haven't really played them before, and if I don't think they're very interesting, I won't do a video on them. So that's mainly the reason why I don't like playing them. So yeah. But after this I do have loads of other games planned. I still do have games planned which on this. I've got Captain Commando planned to do. But I will do it. I'm just gonna stand there and keep just dying, like hit him to death. Because I am the king of the realm. Ooh, it's at a 10-minute mark already. Well, that'll be it for this episode. See you next time, guys and girls.